Hello, this is the...
Introduce yourselves.
Okay, my name is Matthew Diaz from BioBase Camp.
And I'm Sawyer King.
So, this is called the...
Double microscope.
Okay, so, I'll show you how it... So, if you look at this, the screen right here, it shows a mouse knee zoomed up. So, now you will see why it's called the double microscope. So, when you take this eyepiece away from the microscope part, you get the mouse brain. So, we have two slide images right here. This one's the mouse brain, and this one's this one's a mouse brain, and this one's a mouse knee. So now you explain.
So when the light shines through without the eyepiece, it just goes straight through, goes to that, projects the mouse brain. In the mouse brain's very zoomed up, you can see like brain cells and stuff.
You can't do like this, it has to be like,
you can see the brain cells, which is when you add the eyepiece. Eyepiece makes the light that goes through, it reflects it, so it goes back and hits this one, and then the light projects.
And that's the mouse brain.
Yeah, this is the mouse knee. This is the mouse knee, so it projects the mouse knee picture.
Thank you so much, guys.
What?
Is there more?
Yeah.
Thank you.